So basically letting him free in Colorado meant... So they found him in time. He was not frozen completely, but they did rehabilitate him, and he's back.